Here we go again, another test of the patience of Lagosians. The Lagos state government has just announced the 4th Mainland Bridge, its start date and completion date. This is a $2.5 billion dual four-lane carriageway, which has a total length of about 37 kilometers, of which about 12% runs over open water. If and when constructed, it will become the longest bridge in Africa, ahead of the 6th October Bridge, which is in Egypt, of about 20.5 kilometers in length. With this announcement just a few days ago, it's possible that property plots around the corridor of the 4th Mainland Bridge may double or even triple in value. Hi there and welcome to Catchment of Resources. This is Viro. The government also let us know that the project will be completed in 4 years. There's one reason why this 4 years timeline is possible, and two reasons why it's unfeasible until 2035. Yes, 2035 is when the 4th Mainland Bridge project is going to be completed. The world's longest bridge, somewhere in China, has a total length of about 164 kilometers. The bridge cost about $8.5 billion and it was constructed in 4 years. About 5% of that bridge runs over open water. We all understand that that project was constructed under strict high-level project management techniques. So for a bridge which was constructed within 4 years of this length and magnitude, the 4th Mainland Bridge, which is 1/4 of the world's longest bridge, can be constructed under 4 years. But hold up. This is Nigeria. This is political season. And people's emotions are high. So before we conclude on whether it's possible to construct the 4th Mainland Bridge under 4 years, let's look at other projects of similar magnitude in the country. The elder brother of the 4th Mainland Bridge, the 3rd Mainland Bridge, it took them 10 years to actually construct the project. The 3rd Mainland Bridge is about 11.8 kilometers dual four-lane carriageway, of which about 68% was over open water. So yes, much of the bridge is over water, which takes more time. But the bridge length is 1/3 of what the 4th Mainland Bridge is proposed to be. And it took that project 10 years to complete. Looking at a similar project, the 2nd Niger Bridge. The 2nd Niger Bridge actually is about 1.9 kilometers. But when you include the highway, everything becomes about 11.9 kilometers. So about 13.5% of the highway is the bridge section which runs over open water. It took the company 4 years to construct and the project is yet to be commissioned. It started in 2018 and in 2022 December they did a test run of the bridge. For a project like this, which is about 1/3 the 4th Mainland Bridge length, and this project took them 4 years. And the company which handled the 2nd Niger Bridge are arguably the number one highway and bridge construction company in Nigeria. If it takes them 4 years to complete a project of this magnitude of about 11.9 kilometers, what do you think it's going to take other companies which are behind them in rating to complete a project which is 3 times the size of the 2nd Niger Bridge? So let's bring it home. Let's bring the major projects and bridges home to Lagos. The blue line for the Lagos Rail Mass Transit, which was recently test run by the governor and other stakeholders, was a project which was supposed to be completed in 3 years, but it has taken them 12 years to get to this stage of the project. This phase, which is about 13 kilometers, of which about 17% runs over open water, has taken much longer than expected. The contractors working on this project announced that it was going to be completed in 3 years. They did it confidently in all documentation before the press and announcement, but it has taken 4 times that time which was announced, and no one has come back to make apologies that we said 3 years, but oh, here we are spending 12 years. So it's possible for a particular date to be given for a project and for it to take much longer without anyone coming back to give any explanation as to why that happened. So here, looking at the fourth mainland bridge and its likely duration, the bid winners of this project is the same company that handled the Blue Line railway project in Lagos State. I understand from the other projects the company has done that they are a good company and they have a good track record. But the problem with the duration of their project is the ongoing memorandum of understanding between the company and the Lagos State government. There are several challenges in the agreement between both stakeholders that makes projects take much longer than envisaged. So we see here that unless this agreement between both parties is resolved, it's not likely that a project in Lagos State will take shorter than what I am projecting here. So in actual sense, the duration of the fourth mainland bridge, based on the industry standard of highway construction as well as the contractor's track record, an optimistic date is going to be 12 years to completion and a pessimistic date is going to be about 16 years to completion. So we are looking at about 2035. If the project is started in 2023, it is most likely to end around 2035. So yes, with this fact about the duration of the fourth mainland bridge project, people who are investing in the region should have an understanding of this is how long it will take for the full realization of their investment in order to recover their resources. Then the expectation of citizens should be in this range of 12 years. So that doesn't happen that in every political season, people will be expecting another promise or say it will be completed next year, it will be completed next year, because you already know the target is 2035. Thank you for paying attention. This is Catchment of Resources, where we create for better living.